everybody, man. I'm at the official Overtime Elite Arena in Midtown Atlanta in Atlantic Station, and we are here for the first ever Overtime Elite Takeover Weekend. Let me tell you what that consists of. We are having a dunk show today with all of our guys, as well as two very special guests, Mikey Williams and Trey Parker. And besides that, come with me. Besides that, we're also having a King of the Court. If you don't know what King of the Court is, let me break down the rules for you. Not only is this event VIP and invite only, but if you have Oculus glasses and you like, you know what I'm saying, the virtual reality stuff, which I don't because that scares me, we do have these beautiful, beautiful VR cameras, and you can join and watch everything live from the metaverse. Where they do that at? Here. So I'm ready for the action. You know what? I'm not dressed. I'll be right back. I think I'm ready now. That's rehearsal vibes right now, you know what I'm saying? I have my DJ laptop, but then I also have like the official OTE laptop where we have the OTE sounds, the OTE songs, the OTE drops. We're just about to run a couple items and make sure we have that on point before the situation. Before we get started, must have essentials, okay? Pink Starburst. You like any other color besides the pink one best out of all the Starbursts? We gonna need to have a conversation, okay? And we got the AMP guys down here getting ready for the broadcast, all the really cool stuff. And then off in the distance, for our virtual reality stuff that I mentioned earlier, we have T-Jazz, AKA the guy that does all the crazy tricks, you know what I'm saying? I didn't realize that you were shooting in VR, and I was like,
yeah, I was just getting some buckets of virtual reality.
I was like, that's crazy, let me show you something that's crazy.
Yo, I'm not gonna hold you. This is insane, bruh. This is insane.
Man, it's Duke Dennis, man.
AMP. Part of AMP, man.
AMP. Part of AMP, yeah.
My name is Dean Mukhtar, aka Agent Zero, aka the guy that's gonna win this event. Highly confident in that. I picked out my team.
What?
And it's gonna be, hey, you should be nervous. You should be nervous.
Why you just go so hard?
Oh, my fault? I didn't even know what they said. I just know what I'm thinking.
Oh,
on this.
Oh, I thought it was going to be right there.
Up the first ever overtime elite takeover. We had the dunk show and we had the king of the court. Now the king of the court got a little spicy, you know what I'm saying? A little chippy. Everybody was on the edge of their seat. They didn't know if Bryce was gonna pull it out. But Bryce said, don't play with me. Don't play with me. He said, Wolfgang, Velvet, you know what I'm saying? Don't play with me. The dunk show was crazy too. We had people jumping over 7-footers, throwing it off the backboard, in between the legs, behind the back. Nate even did a little, my arm didn't move. I don't even know how he did that. Crazy. If you're not familiar with Overtime Elite, all of our players are paid players making a minimum of $100,000 a year. That includes health insurance, health benefits, stock in the Overtime company, all that good stuff. I'm gonna drop a couple tidbits after this. They said it's time to go. So like I said, I'm gonna drop a couple more tidbits, you know what I'm saying? And that way y'all can be familiar with who is what and what is what and what's going on and what's happening, you know what I'm saying? Okay, bye!